it loud so you dancing.
Yeah. And when you walk up on the dance floor, nobody can not ignore the way you move your body, girl.
And everything's so unexpected, the way you right and left it.
So you can keep on shaking it.
Never really knew that she could dance like this. She make a man wanna speak Spanish. Como se llama? Bonita. Because
Shakira, Shakira.
Oh, baby, when you talk like that, you make a woman go mad. So be wise and keep on reading the signs.
Hi, guys. So good evening. Welcome back to my magical world. I am Frostbite. And if you're new here, hi to you. And good evening. I hope we are all having just a fine evening, because one of my friend is not feeling well. Yeah, he's not. It's not like he's sick. He's just not. I don't know. He's not okay. So to my friend, I hope you are doing well. So, we'll continue discussing, since I completely have a change of plans with my life. So there are some changes, and that I need to damn embrace it, because I cannot do anything about it. Okay, I do hope that you are that your family is like in good health, in a good place, in just happy. Okay. So you don't actually need to be happy, just fine is fine, okay? So we'll continue. Currently it's 10:15 in the evening, and I'm going to read for you what is happening to me. So it's not the spaghetti, okay, in my teeth. It's my, you know, from the braces. Okay, so let's continue. Our topic for today is destiny draws. Okay, so are you stumbling toward an uncertain future? Oh my god, this is so me. So are you stumbling toward an uncertain future? You can predict your future by the awareness you have of your unique purpose. Too many people know what they are running from, but not what they are running for. First, concentrate on finding your purpose. Then concentrate on fulfilling it. Having a powerful why will provide you with the necessary how. Purpose, not money or talent, can be your strongest asset. Miles Monroe said, there is something for you to start that is destined for you to finish. Oh, this is amazing. This is an amazing line, actually. I needed this. We need this, guys. Take care of your purpose and the end will take care of itself. When you base your life on principle, 99% of your decisions are already made. Considering an action, listen to Marcus Aurelius, without a purpose, nothing should be done. The height of your accomplishment will equal to the depth of your convictions. Seek happiness for its own sake, and you will not find it. Seek for purpose, and happiness will follow as a shadow comes with the sunshine. So that is from William Scolavino. That's actually a nice surname. So as you reach for your destiny, it will be like a magnet. It will be like a magnet that pulls you, not like a brass ring that goes around only once. Destiny draws. John Foster said, it is a poor, disgraceful thing not to be able to reply with some degree of certainty to the simple questions, what will you be? What will you do? Okay, Charles Garfield adds, peak performers are people who are committed to a compelling mission. It is very clear that they are deeply about what they do, and their efforts, energies, and enthusiasms are traceable back to that particular mission. You are not truly free until you've been made captive by your mission in life. William Cooper observed, the only true happiness comes from squandering ourselves for our purpose. Proverbs counsels, whatever your plan is, you know that nothing else will satisfy you. I agree with Robert Bryan. The purpose of life is a life of purpose. Don't part company with your future. It is an anchor in the storm. A purposeful life is an early... Ay, mali. Wait. Sorry about that. I'm going to repeat. Wait lang. I misread that part. Okay, so a purposeless... Okay, purposeless life is an early death. What you believe about your mission in life is the force that determines what you accomplish or fail to accomplish during your time on Earth. The average person's life consists of 20 years of having their parents ask where he or she is going, a few decades of having a spouse ask the same question, not the end, the mourners wondering the same thing. Martin Luther King Jr. said, if a man hasn't discovered something that he will die for, he isn't fit to live. So, that's so sad. That's so sad, diba? So, abandon yourself to destiny. Are you going to abandon yourself to destiny, guys? Okay, oh! That was short and sweet. Yeah, kind of... Should I continue? Two parts? No, I will end this. I'll just, you know, refilm again, guys. Thank you guys for listening. Thank you for helping make this world a better place for all of us. And for the future generation. Okay, guys. So, our affirmation for today. Sorry about that. My head is lugging of all the other... you know, outside force, you know, in my brains, and you know, that is altering our faith, our everything, guys. So, yeah. So, our affirmation for today is, I embrace myself with the current changes in my life. Okay, I fully embrace all the changes that is happening in my life, and I'm still grateful for, you know, for every day, guys. You know, I'm just so grateful that you guys are watching me. And no matter how few or how many we are, you are here. So I'm just like, I appreciate you guys. So, I'll see you later. Bye. This is my body. I'm on tonight, you know my hips don't lie. And I'm starting to feel you, boy. Come on, let's go. Real slow. Babe, I know I'm on tonight. Yeah. My hips don't lie, and I'm starting to feel it's right. All the attraction, the tension. Don't you see, baby, this is perfection. Shakira.